my god. The joke's big.
What is this for? What is it for?
What?
What is it for?
So what is it for?
This is for the gravity.
Oh yay, hi grads! I'm glad to be graduating with you guys. I probably look great that night. Don't forget, I don't. No, delete that part, please!
My most embarrassing moment of high school is when I fell through the train tracks during Euro trip.
Oh, face first on the stairs in grade 8.
Having to rehearse for my drama plays and saying I'm a little teapot in front of everyone.
So that I stuck my skirt inside my legs.
When I walked into the boys' restroom once, I farted, someone totally caught me and it was bad.
I wore my shirt backwards once. That was pretty embarrassing.
Having sweaty hands during square dancing.
We put her in the garbage can and her butt was in. Then we got another garbage can and put it on top of her head. And she was stuck there.
Entire year, like every day of the year that I'm at school. You're around all your friends, around a bunch of teachers that actually want to see you develop into an adult, so bang bang.